Tickets for the amusement park cost $36 each. Which expression can be used to find the cost in dollars of 8 tickets for the amusement park? All right, so we have 8 tickets times $36. We could break this 36 up into 30 and 6 like this. So 36 is also 30 plus 6. Then we can distribute in this 8. 8 times 30 plus 8 times 6. And so that is